approaching the Authority HQ. This is it. I'm bringing this whole steaming mess down.
You've got the Predator. Give him hell.
Is working. The turrets aren't firing.
There's a platform just in front of the main gate. Drive on up. Just let the scrambler do its thing.
Stand by for scanning.
Stay frosty, Walker. Don't twitch. The scrambler will hide your signature and trick the scanner.
Scan inconclusive.
Like I said, it worked. It scrambled the scanning process and
Person Procedure Delta initiated. Please present DNA confirmation.
DNA sample?
Thought you had this shit planned out.
Please present DNA confirmation. Grid level rising.
Doc? You there?
Ah, yes, of course. I have prepared perfect digital model of Cross's DNA. I transfer data sequence now.
DNA analysis complete. Welcome back, General Cross.
Close call. You didn't think to test the scenario before, Kvasir?
Oh no, but it all worked out in the end. Now the machine thinks that you are the good general. And that is amusing, since the machine has eaten.
Okay, I'm inside.
Stay low and lean. You can do this. I don't know. Walker is gonna need some backup.
Sit tight, Lily. Don't rock the boat.
The Ranger is in control. No more casualties needed.
Casualties?
Hell no. That's it. I'm gonna go, and I'm gonna...
Again, you are resilient like a plague, pointless protege. It is something of a wonder that you have gotten so far, but surely you did not think it would go unnoticed that another General Cross had entered my base.
Shut up, ghoul!
Thank you.
hell with this!
Thank you.
As with the vulgar Clegg Clayton, you too will be preserved as a memento in my hall of glory.
I will kill you! Permanently!
I believe you are the... But you can do better!
death tower! Pointless! This is...
I can cheat you of your revenge every time.
Nope. What?
What have you done?
Don't ask. It's science. Wielded by a pointless protege.
The nanotrite virus. To think Dr. Kvasir sent you to administer it, knowing that it would surely kill you too. So, we journey to the afterlife together, pointless protege!
I told you he would be fine. A little nanotrite reprogramming cocktail was all that was needed.
I say you got lucky.
But if I can save Walker from doom, then perhaps someone can save Cross from doom too. You need me still. Yikes! Let's go!
Ah, you're back. Brains are strong and good to go. You know, that dagger worked like a charm. No more Cross clones to worry about. And that we know of. Shame we almost lost you in the process.
Vasir gambled with your life. The serum you used to kill Cross could have been the death of you too. But he was able to reverse the process once Lily brought you in.
And lucky for him, Lily was about to blow his precious brains out there and then. When you come to, there's gonna be plenty of work for the Violin Ranger yet. But for now, you just rest your bones.
Walker, don't try to talk. I'll be here for you. When you're ready, we got plenty of work to do, Ranger.
What have you got? You impressed us all, Walker. The authority's back is broken. We can finally rebuild. But I guess you have your plate full already. I bet there's a lot of work for the last of the Rangers.
There's always another threat growing.
Ain't that the truth? With Cross gone and Clegg Clayton out of the picture, someone else is just gonna rise to the occasion and start stirring shit again.
They need me out there.
I know. Good luck, Ranger Walker.
When you're ready, Walker, there's still a lot of work out there for a Ranger and an ace mechanic.
Can't believe you put a gun to Kvasir's head.
Well, I can't believe that they let that psycho roam free out there. He could single-handedly destroy us all. Create some super virus, a new strand of mutant, some damn big bomb, poison.
He's shifty, I know. We got more immediate concerns, huh?
There's gonna be chaos in the aftermath of the battles. Bandit groups are gonna surface. Remains of the Authority war machine are out there, roaming blindly.
Back to business, then.